Hello, I'm John Challis. I'm proud to be supporting the NHS by joining 165 wonderful readers reading a minute each of Alice in Wonderland. Now, five new readers will be added each day until the story is completed. So please listen and donate at www.wonderlandchallenge.com. Thank you. The miserable Hatter dropped his teacup and bread and butter and went down on one knee.
"I'm a poor man, Your Majesty," he began.
"You're a very poor speaker," said the King.